Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
Goodbye, Father. To hell with this place. I'm leaving. Try and stop me. Rot. She is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
You can't hear me all the way where you are, goddess, but thank you. Stand aside. Come. You should have listened. Set. Each exit has its own reward. on a key. Wonder where I can use this. Having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Hey there, Zagman. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
To liven things up around here.
Scene. I'll tell you now, even Athena here will cut loose for a bit, let down her hair, you know, put on something more comfy, yeah? It's gonna be great.
Perhaps Lord Dionysus here is the true god of strategy, as it appears he is uncannily aware of my next move, cousin. Although be that as it may, I shall attempt to remain focused on your situation, not his feast.
In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
You've got quite the fighting spirit in you there, I have to say. Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell itself. You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death, you see.
Ooh, good. Myself, but I can fight. Numbskulls.
something. Shop. Why, good to see you, Karen. Well, this is awkward.
Halt, Sagrius. Not one step further.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back, like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart. Already worse than that.
Under scratch.
Suffer.
Home.
What? What?
Back already.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how is your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. You made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nix. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually.
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Rune. I'm back. Night and darkness guide me. Okay. There we go. Coronacht, the Heart Seeker. Let's deal some death. What the?
Nice place you got here, boyo. Name's Skelly, how's it going? But enough with the small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to rap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
If you insist.
Weak!
All right, one more time. Thunder. Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever. Unlock something back home. Wretches. There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well, several, really. Anyway, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I've heard about you. Look, I'm not like all the others on Olympus. The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Sounds like good company to keep.
Your Highness. Hey, Princette. Must look like I'm slacking off with the old boulder here, but I was just getting back on my feet. A fury...
Just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury Sisters, let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care. I got you covered, Prince.
Thank you, mate.
see you again. What?
Heads up. Giant evil crystal, then.
Did you happen to know, my kin, that you have slain more than 100 foes since you began your quest? You have, for I am keeping count, and I am most impressed.
With your power, Lord Ares, maybe I'll get out of here yet. This to unlock a weapon. Trident. It's Uncle Number Two. It's got to be. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hoy there, little Hades. You recognize your uncle, do you not? We've a lot of catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover your advance.
Looks like I caught a big one. The power of the seas should be of help. More wretches. stones. Claiming these. They got me. No way to patch up. Got to keep going.
Circumstances, I might add. Luckily, the boatman Charon is much easier to get a hold of than your father.
Sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out? Brilliant. Oh, no.
Ever stubborn, aren't you? Maybe my whip might make you reconsider whatever it is that you're attempting here.
Your whip's not been all that persuasive in the past.
Maybe persistence will pay off for both of us. Come then.
Thank you. blood. Achilles might know what to do with this.
How did you?
Don't mind me, Father. Can wash away my boons. The gods won't mind. Never gone this far. Got it. Now we're getting somewhere. This place has definitely seen better days. Inferno bombers! Is set. Gorgons! It's the barge of death. wave makers. Hello? Oh, great. Where's Hypnos? Someone's at the desk next to the throne.
You've returned. Good to see you, lad, despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
Ah!
Who's that sniveling shade to your immediate left there, Father? Already found someone new to do the busy work. And here I thought I was utterly indispensable.
That shade, boy, is my newly designated contractor. One whose responsibility is to work on this house. Though who shall pay for everything my subjects here demand, I do not know.
You're trying to guilt me into funding the exorbitant furnishings you desire.
Perhaps once we are finished with repairs for all the carnage you have sown throughout my realm, then we might finally have time for all the needed renovations that have piled up.
Nice. Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
Don't practice your declaiming someplace else.
Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea. Can't afford that. Nyx must be someplace else.
The prodigal son returns. Everyone's saying I went easy on you, Zag.
Don't worry, Meg. I eventually managed to get home the painful way after all.
Look, I have a reputation to uphold. You get past me again like that, you best go all the way. Now leave me be, and don't think you're gonna be so lucky next we meet out there.
Darkness is power. Eternal spear, join my pursuit.
Oh, in Japan, right? Bet I got you pretty good.
Bye, everyone. Like a Daedalus hammer. Enchantments for my weapon. Daedalus, wherever you may be right now, thank you.